Hello everyone, sanibonani, dumelang, apsheni, molweni, tobela, lochani. I hope you all good people out there. Welcome to 105 Online Channel. In this channel, we are bringing you celebrity news, entertainment news, and gossip celebrity news. If you are new into this channel, please subscribe and hit the notification button. Hey good people, today we'll be talking about Lawrence and also about Bonang Matheba. The award-winning actor Lawrence Maleka, who plays the character of Solan on the River, has landed a presenting role for a new brand new show called Too Hot to be Single. The new show is coming to SABC 1. This will be his first ever SABC gig. The press release said Too Hot to be Single is a modern dating game show designed to find a match for people who rate themselves as hot property, using recognizable methods from dating apps and social media. Set in studio, Too Hot to be Single features a hot single who is looking for an equally hot date. SABC 1 brand manager Putsi Moloto wrote, "We are very excited to finally have Lawrence as part of the SABC family. Too Hot to be Single requires a host that is charming and is able to think on his feet. Channel is 100% confident that Lawrence is the perfect fit for this fun and light-hearted dating show. We can't wait for our viewers to see how incredible talented he is." Lawrence is also excited to join the SABC family. He took it to his social media platforms and wrote, "I'm pleased to announce that I'll be joining at Mzansi for sure as the host of their brand new dating game show, Too Hot to be Single. Tune in on Thursday, 8 April at 9 o'clock on SABC 1. To find out their perfect match." Well, congratulations to Lawrence. I hope he's not leaving the river because we really love him there. What's your take on this one? And our next celebrity we'll be talking about is Queen Bee, Bonang Matheba. Bonang Matheba has grown her house of Bonang of BNG range and it's now available in Namibia. The luxury MCC house of BNG was launched 2 years back and now it's massive, guys. Congratulations to Queen Bee, and she keeps winning. In her Instagram post, she posted her products and wrote, "Namibia, it's your time. Time to sparkle with the house of BNG. Hello, Namibia." She said to Eyewitness News, "The House of Bonang has been a passion project of mine for a long time. It's not a secret that champagne is my favorite drink. So getting the chance to make my own MCC was an opportunity I couldn't miss out on." She also said, "We have some of the world's best grapes here in South Africa, and so I decided to make a method Cape Classic wine, which is made in exactly the same way as champagne, but using Cape grapes. This is my love letter to Africa. I am excited to introduce it to the world." Congratulations to the girl. I can't wait to see the House of Bonang going global and making Africa proud. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you can get more videos on this channel. 105 Online Channel loves you. Bye good people.